DCV, Domain Control Validation, is an essential step of getting your SSL certificate enabled. In this process, you're confirming to the certificate authority that you own the domain name in question. Namecheap works with SECTIGO Certification Authority to do this. There are three possible ways to verify your domain ownership: by receiving an email, by adding a specific record to the domain name servers, or by uploading a validation file on the hosting server. In this video, we'll take you through the email-based method. Choose your preferred method at the certificate activation stage. For the email-based method, the approval email can only be sent to one of the five generic domain-based email addresses or the email address which is specified in your Who Is record. Please note that domain-based email addresses are usually created on the hosting side. Namecheap Hosting provides the opportunity to create these email addresses within cPanel. If you don't have a cPanel-based hosting package, or if your domain is hosted with a third party, you may use our private email service to create one of the email addresses you need for the validation process. You could also contact your hosting provider asking how to create an email address for your domain if you aren't sure. As for your Who Is email, it's created on the domain registrar's side. The approval email is sent to the email address you selected within a few minutes. Now, let's take a look at how you access the email address you created via cPanel if you use Namecheap Shared Hosting and how to use the approval email. In your cPanel, click on the email accounts icon, which is located in the email section. Next, click Check Email near the email address in question. In the page that opens, choose your webmail client. When you have accessed the mailbox the email was sent to, you should locate the approval email from SECTIGO. The email is sent from the SECTIGO Certification Authority. The one you need has Domain Control Validation, your order ID, and domain name in the subject line. If you can't find the email, check your spam, junk, and trash folders. In the body of the email, you'll find the validation code. Copy this code and follow the link provided in the same email. Please do not click on the reject button at the bottom of the email because it will reject your certificate and it will not be possible to undo this action. Paste the code into the corresponding field and click Next. Please keep in mind that the validation code must not be changed or modified. If it is not accepted, please check the code you've entered for extra symbols and spaces. Once you have entered the correct domain control validation code, you'll see the following notification. At this stage, if your SSL is a domain validation one, it will be issued and sent to the administrative contact email address specified during the activation of your certificate. It should arrive in a few minutes. Feel free to hit Close Window. If your SSL requires organization or extended validation, you'll need to give some more time for the SECTIGO CA to verify your business entity. The guidelines are linked below this video. If you did not receive the approval email or if the email account was created after the activation was completed, you can resend the approval email right from the certificate details page. To access this page, just go to your dashboard and click SSL Certificates. In the page that opens, click Details next to your certificate. Next, click on the Change Validation Method link. Once the page is opened, click on the arrow next to the Edit Methods button and select Resend Email. Additionally, you may change the destination email address for your approval email from the same page. For this, click Edit Methods. Select your new email from the Approver Email box of the pop-up and click Save Changes, Retry Alt DCV. Be sure to use the validation code from the latter email in your inbox. The code from the previous email expires as soon as another code is sent. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to post them under this video or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.